Dear students, let's start with the topic of electrical instruments and experimental measurements. In electrical circuits, we can write that there are two ways in which various electrical parameters are measured experimentally . These are the very first way by which we measure various electrical parameters or parameters of an electrical circuit is by using deflection type meters. About these meters, basic ideas you already studied in your early classes. Mainly there are three kind of deflection type meters which are frequently used. These are galvanometer, ammeter and voltmeter. About all these three deflection type meters we are going to study in detail. And the second way by which electrical parameters can be measured are some standard experimental setups. About these experimental setups, we are going to discuss one by one detail in coming sections. Right now, just have a look on a deflection type meter. This picture is showing you a typical deflection type meter, and the basic characteristic of this meter is, here you can see, we can write also when a current is passed, through a deflection type meter, its needle experiences a torque on it. And with the torque, there exists a deflection in the needle, where here you can see in this repeated clip, you can see that when a current passes through the deflection type meter, the needle is deflected. It is because of an internal magnetic torque which is applied due to the flow of current onto a coil through which a needle is connected. About the construction and mechanism of working of a deflection type meter, we'll study in the section of magnetism. Right now, we are just going to discuss that whenever a current is passed through a deflection type meter, the needle experiences a torque and it is deflected. Regarding the details of various type of meters, we'll cover in the coming sections.